Hey there guys, welcome back to Cloth Gaming. And today I'm not going to be doing a Let's Play video. I'm going to be introducing you to something new I'm going to be putting up on my channel. I'm going to start doing Minecraft animations. You may know a lot of people who make Minecraft animations like exploding TNT, slam a cow, and stuff like that. And the way I'm going to record is going to be a bit different. I'm gonna play on a LAN server to have two devices connect and record from there. So whatever I kind of need to do, I can do it from there. And I can have I can use mods and stuff. And I'm not gonna be doing it on PC, it's gonna be on PE because, yeah, I don't know. And yeah, so I'm gonna be uploading them weekly. Because they're kind of going to take a long time, not to make, but to edit. Make, kind of, yeah, to make the scenes and stuff, but, yeah, I have to, edit them and stuff like that. So, I'm working on a Minecraft animation called Day in the Life of Steve, and stuff like that. Some videos, they may take a week, or sometimes a few days, it depends. So yeah, that's so I'm just informing you guys about Minecraft animations, and subscribe for more.